barren though, isn't it, Hungary? And I'm not sure going anyway, yeah. Hopefully Romania will be more interesting. What are we on this vid now? Oh, 40. My God, this is a bad one. This saying we've got to turn surge and packs. Oh, I think we have to turn off anyway, it's forcing us. Yep. We have to leave anyway. Nothing on there. Are we heading south? It's not like heading north. Straight on. Oh, that was close. Got away with that. God, I think I'm off speed in Hungary. Yeah. Right. So we're on the open roads now. Well, a bit more scenic, should I say. That was very scenic. Speed limit 70 kilometres. I want to see what these Romanian roads are like. Can we get much Austrian roads? Oh, not another freeway already. All there is here. Me thinking I'd do a bit of scenic driving. Sedge. I reckon I'll make it. Do I have to go from Bulgaria though to. Was it straight into Romania? I can't remember. Oh, I've got to go through this city now. Just slow down, aren't we? Welcome to Sedged. Speed limit 50. Have these signs in Europe. Ooh, very Eastern Europe here. Ooh. Oh, there we go. Well, I got a fine finally. Bloody going through a red light, for fuck's sake. There's me thinking I'd go all the way without getting any. Oh well. There you go. I didn't make it. So let's find Hungarian city. Traffic lights are quite retro. I like them. Very retro. Come on. There's a truck simulator game on the Xbox and PlayStation. I'm thinking of getting it. I just don't know. It annoys me that it's just all made up. It's nothing like this, is it? I need to do more on this, really. I might get it. If I can get it on the cheap, probably will end up getting it. Right. They're not playing it enough, but there you go. Right, back to the open road. This is a bit more scenic, isn't it? Don't make a difference in these Eastern European roads. And it's Romania. What a big country hunger area. Be an open border, it's all part of the EU. River. Nice and scenic now, isn't it? Too bad. Like the barriers, don't they, in the whole area? Looks a bit German looking, the barriers here. Maybe a bit different. Turning again, aren't we? Well, we have to. Got no choice. Right. Well. Oh, very nice and bushy round here. Indeed. Oh, nice view. Nice bit of a view here. Oh, we're going onto the freeway. Freeway, isn't it? Nice to go to the freeway. Got to go on the freeway. Very nice. Whoa, bendy. Is that a border? I think it could be. It's like one for me. I think we're going up to a border. Is that a flag? Seeing the distance. I think this is the border. I think we're going into Romania. Get excited. Yeah. There's a border. Oh, you got to show your passport here. Quite strict. Wow, wow, wow. Romania. They're saying I've got to show my passport. Well, that's a bit uncanny, isn't it? A proper border. Oh yeah, baby. I always wonder where the actual borderline is. So, Romania's not got an open border. Realise Romania wasn't. It's in the EU though, isn't it? It's not in the travel zone, so you can be in the EU but not in the travel zone. Interesting. So, checking the border documents. I don't think you need a visa, but you're still in the EU. But you still want to check. Interesting. And here we go. So where's he? Is this the actual line? Romania, I guess it is. Right. That's it, we're in Romania now. Don't need any kip or anything, you know. Why is a big border this? Welcome to Romania. Let his keys out. Romania. Oh, what's going on here now? Bit of a border queue. Recalculate. So they have way stations in Romania. Really interesting. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, it's a big border this, isn't it? Oh look, they check the border, the guys are checking that one. They're quite strict in Romania, aren't they? Are you sure it's in the EU? It's going to be like when I cross the Turkish border. So here we are, Romania. Welcome to Romania. Looks different a bit. Loan installments. Ooh. Romania. Easy place to get into. Turkey's gonna be tougher. Ooh, looks quite different too. Even the landscape does. Nice little finishes like that. Speed limit in Romania, 90. Ooh. mania. I thought all the EU countries you could drive through must be in that travel area then. The Schengen zone, they call it, don't they? Schengen's a place on the Luxembourg, German and French border. That's what they call it after. Let's see what the Romanian roads look like today. Sofia or something, capital. Sure, Transylvania. Hey, I wonder if we go near Transylvania. That's an answer for our mind. They use a lot of, they call a lot of the motorways A roads in Europe, I know. This is proper Eastern Europe now. Whoa, two motors have been stopped by the Romanian police. Interesting. A 100, limit at the speed limit's got 100 kilometres. This is over an hour at least. Go away! You just, that blooming coach just bashed into me and I get fined for that. What a joke. Tell you what, Romanians are shy drivers. See the bloody coaches. God's sake. Oh, so the building extending the motorway. Where we gotta go. Whoa. Lucas. Interesting little Romanian villages. Very Eastern European indeed. Remember, this is my new package that I bought. Looking good. Oh, shanty and run. You can tell it's quite poor. Interesting. I like the little bridges. Very, very interesting. Roads don't look the best either. No markings or anything either. Very Eastern looking. It's a nice scenery too. Look at the cracks. You just tell it doesn't look bad. Take a while to get around this. God, you know, this reminds me of Mexico. A free mod that I haven't got now. That was quite good. Obviously, this is probably that way. It should be better. Pay for it. Interesting indeed. This is some filming. Alright. Speed limit 80. They don't mind you speeding, do they, in Romania? Oh, shit drivers. What's this? A little village or town. Scamming my speed limit 50. God, look how Eastern European it looks. Made the little bridges again. Liking these bridges. I like this country. So we're turning onto the 7 main road, I think. Very interesting. Liking the scenic Romanian drive. I'd say this is probably one of the longest drives I've done. I did a lot of long ones in Mexico, mind you, but I don't know, this could beat the record. Well over an hour now. I need to be a long drive, this. How far am I now? 3 hours back. I'm still quite away, though. I'm gonna have to half this vid. I'm gonna fit on YouTube.